Washington Airport, the first head of state to be welcomed to this country by President Kennedy is President Habib Bourguiba of Tunisia. Mr. Bourguiba was the leader in his country's fight for independence from France and will no doubt brief the president on the present situation in adjoining Algeria. A warm welcome for a freedom fighter.